Hello guys, LeapyFrog12 here. We're back again with another part of the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare campaign walkthrough. We just finished mission 4, Fission. The KVS succeeded in triggering a meltdown in the nuclear power plant. Your squad has escaped just in time, but the consequences of this disaster are catastrophic. Let's see what happens next.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today, you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
I wasn't sleeping, but
there
thanks
some
for the
days
makeup.
We never forget. Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Whoa. Riot Shield Overdrive Stim. Beautiful game so far.
Welcome to Detroit! 2.5 million people live in camps just like this one. No fucking holiday, but they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA are the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
Whoa. Nice machete. Dang, 4 years later.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. You still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're green.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant. Hey, hey.
Security, hope, progress. You suck. Hey, he can catch it. DNA change, jeez. Hey, you actually caught it for once, you sucker. Oops, man, wrong side. No, I'm good. Oh, DNA check. What the heck?
What the hell are the KVA doing in Detroit, boss?
An empty city without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Oh, it makes sense, because if they have the... They can't fake a identity, but they can't... Or they can fake an identity, but they can't... fake... DNA.
Settle up.
Hover bikes? Sweet.
Keep it on autopilot.
Holding position at the hospital. Clock's ticking.
Copy, Prophet. Hitting checkpoint blue in 5.
Remember, capture only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Name and order number.
Gideon, order 5527.
Hold on. Got 4 operatives on bikes heading in. Mission order 5527. Okay, you're good. Open it up.
Scary. Hey guys. Yeah, I guess you need hover bikes here, not friggin' motorbikes.
Hasn't changed that much.
Ciao, man. I was right into you.
Link up point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by.
Standing by, 2-1.
Mitchell and I are taking the north side. You two are south. RV on Bait Street.
Roger that.
It's been awesome gameplay co-op. That moon.
ISR detecting movement.
First Call of Duty game where you can have a moon. A swivel. I'm a little too fast for this guy. Oh jeez, that scared me. That actually scared me. I have a second weapon. They didn't even give me a pistol. That's cool. Yeah.
Joker, I've got bodies. Looks like a clean-up crew. Hazmat suit's missing. Treat all hazmats as hostile.
Copy.
If the KVA have been operating under disguise, there could be more of them than we thought.
That's why they have the DNA checks.
Upstairs.
But still doesn't work for all of them, because they'll still sneak out. Still gonna be Atlas members, but. Hey, flashlight. So open up this door.
down to you. Bollocks. If you can, push to the south side. Link up there. Mitchell, I'm seeing a lot of movement. Stay hidden.
Oh yeah. Face first right into a wall.
Accelerate our timeline. Get ready to drop them. Too slow.
More on the way. Kick it off.
Got it. Oh, wait. Got it. Dang, they shot the intel. Oh, shoot. Actually scared me. Literally all they got is AK-12s.
Got KVA everywhere.
Engage at will. We're almost there.
Get my ball back. I wanted my BAL with suppressor. I don't know why I like suppressor. Because it makes it more accurate.
Thank you.
latest on the doctor?
Biometric trace has a lock on him. Still at the hospital.
Good. We need to get off the X. Move out.
We got no cover on this street, boss.
The ambulance! That's our cover! Hospital, 100 meters.
Go!
Give me a second. What kind of gun is that? Push it all the way. So I'm in here? Nope.
Doctor's close. Second floor north corner.
In a hospital. Ah, I see you. I get all three.
Seen your pal Hades recently? I won't talk.
Yeah, that's what they all say. Just before the screaming starts.
You think this will change anything? You have no idea what he's capable of. You are all dead. We are dead. Dead. Not today.
Bag and drag him.
With pleasure.
Mitchell, on me.
Shoot.
Reactionary forces are inbound. We got you covered. Now you take the doctor and move out while you can.
I'd like to know who's watching my back, mate.
That's classified, mate.
Sure we're okay with this, boss?
Not sure we have a choice.
What the hell was that?
Fuck knows. On the bikes. Move.
Where's the doctor gonna go? Okay, speaking of which.
Go, go, go!
Popo! Ah! That's awesome. I'm driving this actually. I just went through a rope. Ah! Awesome! Get any more apparently. Motor City captured Dr. Pierre A. Danos, right hand man of Hades. He is being brought back for interrogation. Sweet. Alright, I hope you enjoyed that video, guys. Please leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and stay froggy as I finally try to decide what I get as an upgrade. I'll do this and need either one or two. I think I'll just save up for a lethal grenade or tactical. So, yep, that's it. See you next.